I don't have enough space for this.
It takes hordes a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyways. Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
I'm ready.
Alan says the army just choppered a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.
Might want to send somebody with military experience. I don't know, maybe they'd respond better.
I'm headed out.
Copy that.
I'm gonna have to ask you to move along. This area is under quarantine. No civilians allowed.
Listen, man. We need some help here. A bunch of us are crammed into the church and we...
Hey, let me stop you right there. This is not a rescue mission. Best thing you can do is go home, lock the doors, and shoot anyone paler than your average geek.
The fuck? How can you just ignore this?
Move along, please.
Keep surviving. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Citizens of Trumbull Valley, I know it's difficult, but we must insist that you do not bury any of your reanimated loved ones, even after they've been destroyed. The effects on the local ecosystem could be unprecedented. To properly dispose of the reanimated, wrap the corpses in heavy-duty plastic trash bags and leave them on the street. Patrols will collect any such remains and deliver them to the Army for autopsy.
I need a ride.
Sit tight. Ride's on its way.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Oh! Better look around some more. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's make this outpost happen. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Coming home now.
Something just came in over the radio. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
I need a breather. Looks pretty clear to me. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Nice. Better look around some more. Area secure. No Zeds here. Gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Lily? I really hope you're at the radio, sis, because I'm in a little trouble here.
Jacob? Where have you been? I've been trying to raise you for ages.
Sorry about that. I've been busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall off a roof. Don't think I can make it home on my own. Anybody out there who can give me a ride?
If anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
God bless.
So long.
Thank you.
Phil, I want to tell your guy to hurry up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Just hang on. Somebody will be there soon.
Lily? You're starting to get closer.
Where are you?
Thank Christ. I was starting to think no one was coming.
Hey, I told you my sister wasn't coming tonight.
Jacob, right? Come on, let's get you and your friend out of here.
No, that's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big-ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Here, next time bring more.
We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give them some more time to get clear.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here. Oh, hi. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Zed's up ahead.
That ought to be enough. They'll be too fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli. As long as he doesn't get cocky.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Heads up. We got zombie activity. 3 o'clock.
I got him, Lily. We're on our way home.
Oh, thank you. Now please, smack him in the head for being an idiot.
So, haven't seen you around the church before.
Ow!
What was that for?
You heard your sister. How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Watch the right.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
My hero. What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
Now, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh?
Hey, Lily. Just wanted an update on stuff at home.
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Thank you.
I don't have enough space for this.
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? How many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
We found Doc. He's out at the old Barrett place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed.
Nice.
Thank you.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Aha.
Take the road southeast out of town a little ways. You'll see a dirt path on the left. Follow that all the way to the Barrett place. You can't miss it. A word of warning about the Wilkersons, though. Now, I'm not saying they've ever murdered anyone in cold blood, but you might want to be on your best behavior with them. That's all.
Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed then. Anything I need to worry about with this doctor?
No, Doc's good people. He can be a little crusty sometimes, though.
Crusty.
Everybody'd love to have Doc as a full-time resident, but he's refused all of us. He says it would impede his ability to look after all his patients. Nobody's had the guts to push the issue yet.
Sounds like a real old-time country doctor.
Takes house calls and everything.
Ugh. That should do it. Where's Doc Hansen? We need to get going.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. So we ain't moving. I don't know if you noticed, but there's a whole mess of them fuckers working their way over here.
That's right, Mickey. So why don't we put our friend here to work?
Fine, you hold her hand. Check on Eli. Now it's your call whether you want to help or be a pain in my ass, because I'd be more than happy to nail you to a tree and use you as bait.
All right, then. Let's get to work. When they come, there's gonna be a lot of them. We need to set up defenses where we can, all right? Let's start by boarding up these here windows. There should be some scrap lumber in there that'll serve. This is where we gotta hold them. I guarantee you we don't want this thing turning into a room-to-room fight. Zombies ain't smart, but they never quit. They'll find their way in here if there's an opening. If you give them enough time, they'll make one. Doc's upstairs looking after my little brother. Don't interrupt him. And don't you dare let any zombies get up them stairs. Here, take this. When we make our moonshine strong, should make decent enough firebombs.
Yeah, they're coming. It looks like we got a few minutes, though.
Should still be some casks laying around the place, too. If you need something with a little bit more boom, put a round through one of those bad boys. Just don't be too close when you do.
Coming up the road now. Better get ready. Lock and load, boys. Company's here.
Good use.
Better make these count.
Barricades before more will show up.
Over here.
Do it.
Eat that, you fucking piece of shit!
We should check on Eli.
Doc, what's the good word?
I'm sorry, son. I did all I could.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
How long have we got, Doc? Before he turns.
Minutes, maybe. Maybe sooner. Unless...
No. No way! We are gonna bury Eli. Proper.
Bury it and it'll claw its way out. Your brother's dead and gone, boy. What we're talking about here is a kindness.
I'll do it.
Doc, you can't ask me to do this. I promised Ma I'd take care of him.
I'll do it.
Better do it quick then, before it starts to move.
A bit of a snag. We've got the basics, but to really pull this off, we need a little more. We can track it down, or find another way, but it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Hey, Lily, your folks haven't seen Bill around anywhere, have they?
I don't think so.
Damn fools, probably drunk up a tree somewhere. But could you have your people keep an eye out for him? He's overdue by an hour.
Don't worry about it. I'll alert the troops. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen.
This is Leo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike Papa, 2-5 Charlie Zero, 5 Romeo. This is Leo. Order at DC. 1-1 Tango Mike.
It just goes on like that. Can you keep an eye out for something like a transmitter or a beacon? I don't know what you're looking for.
Checking this out.
ribbon cutting?
To any survivors in Trumbull Valley. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Provided you're willing to obey the law and contribute to society, you're welcome to join us here.
Maybe later. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sounds like I've got company. Another time. Need to push back the zombies first. All quiet here. Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here. I'm headed home.
Have been going around on the radio. People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteers at the cat rescue. Or, ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this is totally speculation here, it could be the known felons who live just outside of town.
Yeah. It might be time I had a little talk with the Wilkersons.
Might want to ask Job about it. Mickey's got that temper. I'd hate to think how he'd respond to an accusation like that.
Thank you. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm headed home. Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'm already loaded down here. I don't have enough space for this. Lots of Zeds right behind me.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. Do what you can.
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Aha. How is he?
The fever's lower than it was, but it still hasn't broken.
Hey, did you ever look at the ceiling of this tent? It's all...
I'm the ceiling. I keep rain off you.
Good job, ceiling.
The painkillers also seem to have taken effect.
Let me take a look. You got him on antibiotics?
As many as we can spare.
Well, the good news is the wound hasn't become necrotic. I'll keep an eye on him till the fever breaks, but, I think your friend is gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank a man for doing his job, and it'll just go to his head.
Do I get a lollipop now?